underway in race two of the 400 meters for the women. From the inside of the track, you're watching Buchanan, Brown, Hunter, Coward, Clay, and Bamber. In lane six, Cal State Fullerton's Kiana Clay. Once again, second fastest time in the conference. She's run 54.57. If you finish third in this race, you want to finish faster than 55.60. Make sure you make it into the final as a time qualifier. Lane six, Kiana Clay. Lane seven, Ashley Bamber, Cal State Northridge. Fourth in this race last year. Ashley Bamberg, who will get those spots. You see Irvine's Simone Buchanan.